I don't know what this video is going to be worthwhile. Oops. Watching this, I still do not know. Where it is I am supposed to go. Which means this might be a video of me walking around blindly. Maybe doing some level grinding, because I'm more like that. But yeah. Speaking of level grinding, excellent! So, that was wait a minute. It doesn't play up the full projecting level, that sucks. Well, not really sucks, but it's unexpected. Gives the game a lot more, a little bit more of a challenge, which is a great thing. But, considering you don't automatically refill your health, it's an unexpected something, you know? Excuse me, but that felt good. Now, as I said, it's probably going to be wandering around aimlessly. Wondering what the hell it is I'm supposed to do, where the hell it is I'm supposed to go. Because I haven't seen the slightest clue. I know there was a second spot. Second spot, I will pick at the entrance, so I want to go over there, but I can't find where the entrance is, but you know, it's grouping. And I'm guessing it's not through there, unless... Can I? Come on, get down here so I can attack you. I'll take mine. it's a quintet trilogy. It's even in videos, I possibly can, you know? Not so necessarily, you know. Also, it seems like story related. I really don't see how they could be, but I don't know. It's the autistic in me, I want to keep the numbers even. I just want to keep the numbers even for, you know, my own sake, it helps. What is stupid? What is unnecessary? So we might bring the work like this. Is progress okay? Oh, it's fully expecting this to be just me wandering around the campus without knowing where I was supposed to go or what it was I was supposed to do, and I can't attack here. So, does this mean? Flipper's ticket was he doesn't mean this? What does he mean? Armor, simple weapon, simple armor, toolbox. Again, obvious. So does this mean I can swim? Here comes the guy who explained it, Yomi. I think it's Yomi, it might be Wyomi. Wyomi. I like Kuni Ayomi. Not a fan of Ozzy when he was in Black Sabbath, honestly. I liked it when Dio was in Black Sabbath. I really like Dio. Ozzy, I mean, he's not necessarily bad. Let's be honest, he's very overrated. Very, very overrated, both in Black Sabbath and as a solo, and when he was solo. And I liked him better when he was solo. I mean, I don't mind Sabbath when Ozzy was in it, but I really like Sabbath when Dio was in it. And I can never ever remember who that third guy was. And he, that's a shame. I mean, the name is on the tip of my tongue. But I guess cannot remember what his name is. Come on, this is a place of refuge. Place of refuge and safety. Are you not going to give me an inn or a heal or a spot to lick my wounds so I can go back all fresh and anew? Considering I'm at 71, wait a minute, 71. Why are you, how many of those items do I use? Do I use? I guess I must have used a first one. Fuck me, I only went to 10 to heal to 50, but I'm glad I'm at 71. Is going to tell me nothing there. Okay, this video is short, but I'm going to end it here because it's quite significant and I don't feel like boring you people anymore. Take care, everybody, and bye.